Oh wait, no. Good afternoon. It is a slow start to our second full park day, but we're here. We are headed to Hollywood Studios. We're gonna go to Hollywood Brown and Derby. Then we're gonna take the Skyliner over to Epcot and finish off Flower and Garden, because we weren't able to see the topiaries very well last night. So welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Stephanie from Jolly Darling Travel. If you're familiar with the channel, you just know that I wing it and I have some fun. I'm here with my mom and Kathy, so follow along.
Pleasure. Also brought a few extra plates. Did you want me to mix it and split it for you?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Perfect. I'm just gonna slide this over to the other side.
That's exciting.
Can one of you remove the allergy pick for me?
Yes. Fancy. Thank you.
What is that?
That's the spoon bread.
Yeah. What?
Yeah. Oh, and they put a little pickled onion there. Oh, yours looks
good. Thank you.
Looks awesome. This is the spoon bread. I've never had this here before. I just took a bite off camera because I wanted to see. It's good. All right. Go ahead and try it.
Am I on film?
Yeah. It's good, Mom. You'll like it. It's very buttery. Can you?
I need a spoon.
It's really hot, but it's really good. It takes a minute to like get
it's
the butter.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Good.
Do you want to try?
It's good.
It's very good. My steak is cooked perfect. I do like a little pink for medium well, and that's perfect for me. Okay, so we just finished at the Hollywood Brown and Derby at Hollywood Studios. I think spoon bread? It was like a lavender spoon bread was the winner for me. My steak was slightly undercooked, but everything else was really good, so I would give it a 4 out of 5.
The steak was great.
Oh, okay. We got 5, 5, and 4. Pretty good, Brown and Derby. So now we're gonna go on to Mickey and Minnie's Runaway.
And have the perfect day. With a fun and absolutely nothing to go wrong. Tonight, we're heading down the island high.
because we put her on Soarin' last night, and she literally,
I thought I was falling off over the falls,
had a panic attack, and I almost peed my pants. It was the funniest thing I ever seen. Not that I wanted to make fun of her for having, but it was, Mom, wasn't it funny?
Oh yeah. Watching her laugh.
Real funny. Everyone was laughing but me.
She was holding on for dear life, and she was gonna fall.
She wouldn't open her eyes. She was like this. She was so mad. She was so mad. So now she's scared. She thinks we're putting her on something that's gonna scare her.
Now I have trust issues.
Trust issues. No.
Great, your video.
But of course. She's so scared.
I don't trust her. And now we're being buckled in, so I really don't trust her.
It's loose. You think she... and finish looking at all the topiaries while it's still light out, and then we're gonna come back to this park and do a few more things.
Bye.
She's afraid of heights, but yet she's on here. And welcome back to Epcot. I love the Skyliner because it drops you off in the back of the International Gateway, so now we can go and see all the topiaries, and then we're gonna go into the Butterfly Conservatory. Been 2 days and these two are knocked out.
Hi, Pluto.
He's posing.
Put this in. See how they all are? I touched it. This is the butterfly.
There's a monarch right there, Julian.
There's a monarch right here. Did it? Whatever they're doing.
Butterfly Conservatory is definitely just a pretty little can't miss when you're here for Flower and Garden. This year they have it over, so the land is right here. Depends on where you're standing. It's like, if you're staring, looking at the land, it's to the left. If you're looking, but it's right over there in front of Figment's Imagination Building. But yeah, definitely check it out. Well, we are slowly walking through World Showcase, just checking out some of the topiaries we did not get to see last night, because honestly, you have to see this festival during the day. You cannot really, you can come at night, but you will miss quite a few of the topiaries because they don't have them lit up. So definitely make sure you get to see them during the day. We're gonna check a few more out and then I'm gonna end the vlog because I'm getting tired. I don't know what we're gonna do this evening, but I'm probably gonna put the camera away and just enjoy the night. But we'll see a few more topiaries and then we'll say goodnight.
I think these ones are my favorite. And look at the little.
Oh yeah.
To Beach Club, take the bus to Magic Kingdom, see the fireworks, and go check out the eggs at Grand Floridian. But you're not gonna see that until next week. So if you like this vlog, please like it. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe, turn on notifications, and do all the things. And thank you for following, and we'll see you next week. Well, yes, I'll see you next week. Bye!